Why do you have a thing for me?
Do you have feelings for him or something?
She's got a thing for you, mate.
Yeah, I think maybe I did.
Why did I have a thing for you? Maybe it's because I thought you were worth having a thing for.
And though I tried to tell you that I need you.
We need each other. We need to be together.
I feel so lost, but what can I do?
Because I am not going to give up on you.
I miss Stefan.
Yeah, I miss Stefan.
But you do still hate me.
Yes. Yeah, I hate you.
Caroline, you and me, it's not gonna happen.
Because when I woke up this vampire and good at it because of you.
Promise you, I will not let
you. You told me that I would get through it, and I did. And before you,
I had nowhere to run.
I'm never the one.
And nothing to hold on to. I came so close to giving it up.
Who are you right now? You couldn't hear that I was completely falling apart without you?
You never listened to them. To
let you go. You're a dick. I know what you felt, Stefan. If even just a small, little part of you came back to check on me, because if even just a little tiny piece of you felt for me what I was starting to feel for you, then you wouldn't have walked away. Stay.
Caroline, what do you want me to do? So
I mean, you can either be friends with someone.
Stop making me guess and tell me so we can go back to being friends again.
In love with them.
Yeah, well, you know, that's the thing, Stefan.
I don't think you can be both.
I don't want to be friends anymore. But right now, all I want is for you to just get back in your car and go. I think someday
she doesn't deserve this. Wait up.
You'll meet someone new.
She's a good person.
And you'll fall massively in love.
She's happy. She's kind.
And you've moved on without even realizing.
I haven't been there for her. Caroline needed me, and I ran away. So, yeah, I have to do it.